Quick save.
Sorry, guys. We're just having some technical issues. I'm trying to figure them out. Alright, so it is working. Okay. It's working now.
Had the wrong setup before.
Welcome. We're doing this again. Because I died. I already killed one scorpion. He was over here hiding. He's got some cool new stuff. See, he's right there. And we leveled up, so we can go back now. We're gonna discover this pistol. How am I walking so slow? Oh, you're good, bro. I'd be sorry. It's getting dark out. I said night. Ow, I hurt myself. Alright, so my arm hurts now. Let's go in here and check this out. Alright, last time I opened this door, I died. It's the player home out of the way. Ooh, picks up steady. There is some crap on the floor. It's a 9-iron. That's life. Oh, okay. Lads, lives. 5 plus 2. Damn her. Just so. Sleep 13 hours. Bang. Tired. Nobody comes in the middle of the night and beat me up. Take all my stuff. That'd be horrible. Alright. So So did it heal my body? It did. Resistance +10. I'm in perfect health. Ah, it's still terrifying. I would say we can pick them out, but they're pretty strong, and I don't have a lot of ammo. I'm gonna have ammo. Not a lot. Pete. Come back and has been raided. Like, alright man, I'll kill him. What's there over here? That's Ringo. Did he beat us? He's beat. Take a baby gun. Take the baby gun. And a bottle. Pete, where are you? Oh, now you're over here.
Come on.
Magically over
Get
here.
Get out. Nope, come on.
What up, Easy Pete? How you doing?
Howdy.
Heard y'all got some dynamite.
Too dangerous. Gonna kill all yourselves if I let you touch it. Better to leave it buried. Safer that way.
I'm familiar with the care and handling.
Uh-huh. Guess you know what you're doing. I'll go dig it up and get it ready. You'll have it by the time the fighting starts. Bad trouble. Welcome.
Yep. That's everybody.
Yep.
That is everybody. Boing, 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 boing. Boom! Dead. Boom! Hurt myself. Well, I got 9 of these bullets and I'm probably gonna get rid of this thing. What up, Joe? Or Ringo?
So what's going on? Did Sunny agree to help us?
Oh yeah, she did. We've got other people.
Well, I guess that means we're ready to go. Unless you think there's something else you can do.
Come in.
All right, I'm ready.
We're ready to go.
I hope.
Time to look alive. The Powder Gangers are here to play.
Hell yeah, they are.
They're getting set up in cover, but it might not go well unless we get out there soon. At least six, Joe Cobb included.
Ooh.
They look pretty mean.
Do they? Let's go.
Oh, Easy Pete came through with the dynamite. Here's your supply.
Hell
I really
yeah,
hope I don't blow myself up. I'll be set up near the store.
I mean, either.
Let's hope that the gang doesn't manage to make it that far.
I'm gonna get effed up. Let's go. I gotta get out there real fast. He just got in my way. He just stayed back like he was supposed to. see anybody. Quickly.
That ought to keep things settled for a while. Hope it stays that way. Keep your gun handy if you go poking around some of the abandoned places around here, like the schoolhouse. Wasteland critters like to move in when Sonny's not looking, so watch out.
Thanks.
That'll teach the Powder Gangs to avoid good springs in the future.
I'm glad that business is over. I like it when Good Springs is nice and quiet.
I got 14 caps.
Be careful out there.
It's like if he died.
That was a hell of a fight. Let's hope it doesn't bite us in the ass later on.
Nah, man, you'd be good.
Take it easy now.
Yep. Wait 24 hours, I guess. These guys get paid so I get money.
Howdy. You looking to buy some supplies?
Yeah. Chat. Suck.
Take.
I got all this loot.
I owe you a huge favor for this.
Oh, shit, yeah.
Here, these are technically Crimson Caravan funds, but I know they'll understand once I explain things. I did have what was left of the Crimson Caravan money, but I wasn't sure if it was my right to just give it away. I owe you more than that, though, so look me up at the Crimson Caravan camp up in New Vegas if you ever visit.
Yeah, man.
Hey there.
Said again, she never gets her way. So mistreated. Ah. Oh, now I'm over in cover. You're telling me that little gun weighed like 4 pounds? Oh, we might be able to do this crap shot. Everywhere over there. This is what, 2 pounds? So full of crap right now. Wow. Well, it's over here again. Is Wednesday, 10/23/81. And for 2 days I haven't done anything. I literally just stood by waiting for them to get money. Chet, my Howdy. Man. What's up?
You looking to buy some supplies?
I mean, you do got money. Sick. All the time. Keep the silencer just in case. Keep the marker. Keep it all safe because it's got plus 2 speech. Oh, if I can. The antivenom. that's only one view through. We rebound. Scotch? Keep some scotch. Steady. Don't need the stealth boys. Five millimeter grenade. I have that. It's a gun runner. Need another brush and pan. 38 specials. I'll take the box of that. Cases. I need that. Plasma. It's good to come back here every once in a while. This stuff. Reload. Fireman rifle, night vision scope. I'll go ahead and buy that. Just because I'm using it. So I get what I need. We'll take all of those. All of those. Alright. Ashtray. Dog treat. Eggs. Hide. Take all that. You can have it all, sir. Insects. Spoon. Cigarettes.
Give me a shout if you need anything else.
Sure.
Take
later, Chad. I'll be back when grandma and everything. Yes. Absolutely. Aha. Just didn't have any other ammo for it. We'll keep that right there. Nothing for you. Nothing for you. Like revolvers on. Yeah, let's go talk to Trudy. When I mean talking.
Hey. Feeling thirsty?
Yeah, man. Yeah. You got anything I want in the first place? You have $140 in here. strip them. Thanks.
Thanks.
Sierra Madre? Nope. Fine, Hackcraft? Nope. Travel. Up the poop chute. That's okay. I'm going to try to use less of my pit boy as we go, more of my surroundings. Saturday. Oh, in the face. Shit, that was really close to where we were, the water source was at. his arm off. Come back over here. Right. Get the guy we killed. Ah! Ow! I tried to grab that. Dicks. And moving slower. Oh, my aim is so bad. Good haul.
back. Guns 45, melee weapons 40.
Hello there. It's good to see a friendly face. Hello. I almost took you for a raider, I did. Name's Malcolm. Malcolm Holmes. Don't suppose you'd care to trade. I'm missing a few essentials and... screw this. Lying just ain't in my nature. I'll tell it to you straight. I've been following you for a good bit now. It started off innocently enough. I was traveling, as I often do, and happened to observe you picking up one of those blue star caps. You didn't show any reaction to it, so I figured you didn't know what you'd gotten your hands on. There's an old wasteland legend that says somewhere out there is a fabulous treasure from before the war. Those caps with the blue star on them, the tale goes, are the key to that treasure. They're called Sunset Sarsaparilla Stars. All over the place. The easiest place to find them is unopened bottles of Sunset Sarsaparilla. You'd think they'd all have been picked clean by now, but somehow, new bottles keep appearing in the machines. Some say it's old Festus that does it, hoping someone will finally collect enough caps to earn the treasure. Other than bottles, you'll just have to scavenge. You can find caps in the unlikeliest of places, and blue star caps are no exception. It's said that the treasure is guarded by a man named Festus, and he's the one who asked for the blue star caps. It's also said he's been around since the war, standing a lonely vigil, waiting for someone to come and take the treasure off his hands. That'll make him pretty damn old, but I've met a few people in my travels who claim they actually met him, and they weren't the lying type either. Nah, I gave it up years ago. Too dangerous. And even if I did still collect them, I'd tell you the same. There's people out there so mad with the idea of treasure that they'll attack strangers just on the suspicion that they have some of those caps. No one knows. Money, weapons, water. It is, or maybe was, something of value, and that's enough to get people motivated. No problem. If you do end up trying to collect more stars, watch out for a man named Alan Marks. He's killed several people for their stars already.
Yeah, man, thanks for, like, waking me up. It's a ghost. Like a ghost. Pause right here. Quick save it. Check on everything. I was trying to survive. Thank you. Vivian Vance. Casino. Smiley. Cheating, but My three hills. Yeah.
Big ass red roach. Chilling with the roach.
Hey, where the hell do you think you're going? Prim is off limits. Some convicts from the prison up the road have taken over the town. Everyone inside is either dead or in hiding. What's more, there are two tribes of raiders causing trouble in this area as well. You'd be safer heading back up to Good Springs. It's your ass. Don't say you weren't warned.
All right. Let's talk to these dudes before you... Prim, head on.
Careful, things aren't as safe around here as they could be. I'm Sergeant McGee of the New California Republic Army, 5th Battalion, 1st Company. If you want to talk about something, speak to Lieutenant Hayes.
Where are you from, dude?
I'm from Hub originally, but it's been a long time since I saw it. I'm on my second tour here. Most non-commissioned officers are. Sir.
Start shooting. My bad, dude. Got excited. Hit the wrong button. Sorry.
I'm Lieutenant Hayes of the New California Republic Army, 5th Battalion, 1st Company. What's your business? We were sent out here to hold back the tide of convicts from the correctional facility. As you can probably tell, we aren't doing the kind of job we could be doing. The mission isn't a problem, the problem is with supplies. The convicts are better armed and organized than our intel initially suggested. I'm trying to get some reinforcements here, maybe some guns with some firepower, but shit. Things are just going slow. Most people just call it NCRCF. That's NCR Correctional Facility. A little bit ago, the convicts there staged a coup. Killed the guards that weren't able to escape. And have been ransacking the area since then. Not much. They've taken to calling themselves powder gangers. Mostly because they've taken to using the explosives meant to clear boulders as weapons. They got organized faster than I would have thought. Most of them, at least. Thankfully, the small group in town here seemed to have split off from the main force, so they aren't getting anything in the way of support. I have some free...
Hey, what about you? Sure.
Patrolling the Mojave almost makes you wish for a nuclear winter.
Yeah, probably not. Bullets.
You lost?
Like that?
For the casino last. Oh. It's all nasty and gooey everywhere and whatnot. Cigarettes. I won't keep the repeater because I have ample. Camera I lost. Sheriff, how about this? Sheriff in town. That's awesome. You look so cool. Let's close off. pieces of scrap metal, 2 central model, and a screw. The parts. Coming? I don't want to shoot you. I don't want to shoot you in the face. I'm sorry. I get nervous sometimes. The wrong button and I click. Be aggressive. Pass. Range. We've done some, we installed some stuff. Yeah, I could have gave those back if you wanted them. Right there. Guys, we'll say that's the end for this one. We'll leave off right here in front of Beacon Fantasy's casino. And we'll go to the next one. Maybe tonight or later tonight. Probably not. But we will continue this on PC instead of the Xbox. So it'll probably be a little bit before we get to come back up. But we'll start doing the stream a little longer. It's getting there. But you all have a great day.